Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir.
To give the girl the eye, then summon her for the last fight. Oh, I see, I give her the eye on this one, but then I didn't summon her for the last fight. I think it was probably because we already had like three people in there.
Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Oh, I don't know, unless it's there now. Where is she normally spawned by? Where do I summon her in? Can I do it now? Ah, right, okay. Next place we're in. Well, I like a challenge. Look at you, we're going to go drink. Right, how far are we from getting to the kiln? No, I'm coming in now. Yeah, Chloe, do as No message. Hang on, wait. Right, Chloe, which ending do you want? Did you give this the summon the fucking I don't know. Did you give the firekeeper the her eyes? No. Right, you're going for the normal one then. Have you got the eyes? So when you speak to her, does she give you like another option? Whenever you're ready. Now you might want to get out of that. Just saying. Why am I... Oh dear. Fuck off. Fuck off. Right, so go and pop his head back on the... Pop his head back on that, on his chair, on his throne or whatever, and then get your ending. Remember to replace his soul for the weapon as well. And don't start Journey 2. Because you can still go through the game, either A, help other people, or there's quite a lot of spells that I didn't pick up first. I'm still picking them up as I'm going along, which is why I haven't activated Playthrough 2 yet. Right, well, on that note, I'm going to bow down because I need to go to bed because I've got to be up early tomorrow, so I'll be on later on tomorrow night if anybody needs any help. Plus, I could probably do working on getting that fucking spell as well, that buff spell. Anyway, peace. Cheers for the follow. It's been a good night, and catch you later. Screenshot.